Finding articles with the Valencia College Library Catalog. To start, log into Atlas and click Search the Library. The Library Catalog opens. Click Sign In, then Log In using Atlas Login to complete your login. Type a few keywords for the topic you're researching. Using the library catalog will usually result in a large number of results. To get more focused results, you have the option to use a subject-specific library database instead. Databases are collections of articles or resources that usually focus on certain disciplines or types of sources. Click Databases A through Z to see the available databases. However, if you're staying within the library catalog, you can refine your results using the filters on the left. To see only articles, click Resource Type, then Articles. If you need scholarly, peer-reviewed articles, click Peer-reviewed Journals. You can find more recent articles by clicking Creation Date and editing the date range. For details about an article, including how to get the full text, click on the title. The article may be available from one or more library databases. Click on a library database to open the article. From here, you can cite, email, download, print, or bookmark a persistent link to the article. If you have questions about finding articles, ask a Valencia College librarian.